said it's sin and how it got this way. But I have a book that tells beginning to end how it all got started with one little sin. You see, in the beginning was Adam and Eve, and just like today, Satan came to deceive. So if you don't want to be caught by Satan's surprise, you better think fast and open your eyes. You'd better take another look and see. Open up the book and read. A little faith is all that you need to bring the devil down to his knees. Just open the pages and talk to the Lord. Learn how to use that two-edged sword. Just take another look. Do it by the book. Ooh, yeah, do it by the book. Ooh, I see Christians walking around in defeat. When Satan comes against them, they're easily beat. But I found the secret for true victory. It's when I walk by faith and not by what I see. Cause the things that I see don't really bring me joy. They're placed here by the one who came to seek and destroy. So if you're not living by what's in his word, you'd better listen to what you have heard. You'd better take another look and see. Open up the book and read. A little faith is all that you need to bring the devil down to his knees. Just open the pages and talk to the Lord. Learn how to use that two-edged sword. Just take another look. Do it by the book. Open up the book and read. A little faith is all that you need to bring the devil down to his knees. Just open the pages and talk to the Lord. Learn how to use that two-edged sword. Just take another look. Do it by the book. Ooh yeah, do it by the book.